New tonight, several communities across the metro celebrated National Night Out. National Night Out was observed in several cities across the country. Some homeowners spent the evening with the police and first responders. Jackson Mayor Chokwe Antar-Lumumba and Police Chief James Davis were out tonight.
Take charge of your community. It's free to, if you see something, please say something, because it takes the community to make Jackson safe. And we're committed to doing our part. We just ask the community to continue to come out and celebrate. As you can see right here, we all coming out here celebrating to address our crime issue in Jackson.
Chief Davis says his department doesn't need your name in many cases, just the information you may have.